Okay, this is underneath our unit near Papa Rocco's Pizza.
The water's come up, it's probably about 10, 11 inches.
The street is flooded in front of the unit. Everything underneath here is flooded. Our neighbor's car is gonna getting a little water, but it's not near as deep over here as it was under our unit. So anyway, stay tuned for more videos.